मूवी कम्युनिटी कॉलेज में फिर से आप सभी का स्वागत है। हम सभी ने आपको बहुत मिस किया। इसे लाइक और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। शांति और बहुत सारा प्यार।
नमस्ते मित्रों, वेलकम बैक टू मूवी कम्युनिटी कॉलेज। मेरा नाम टिश है, द वॉरियर क्वीन।
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's me, the professor. I hope you are well. We have a video here of Swamy. Swamy was one of my first kind of political figures that I got into.
I remember.
People would send me links to him. Let's see, what is this entitled?
Subramanian Swamy's Most Controversial Interviews. That sounds promising.
Let's take a look at it.
Okay. CRUX files, huh?
I have not a record of making wild charges. You may not have been used to humans in your life, but well, they are all human.
That's not an argument. That's a stupid argument.
If you behave like a non-Brahmin while being a Brahmin, they will suspect you even more.
And after Harvard, after all the controversies, you're still
I told
not
Harvard
changing.
To hell. So that means how strongly I feel about this.
80? Did they say 80?
Subramanian Swamy may have turned 80, but he doesn't seem to be in any mood to slow down. Through our archives, here's a look at what made him a consummate politician of contrarian views, a relentless crusader, and an opinionated academic. Swamy is no stranger to controversy.
Yeah.
It's no use just giving speeches anymore. People are fed up with speeches and walkouts in parliament. They want action. If you look over the last 30 years, not 30, 25 years, I would say I would have fought about on public interest, about 45 cases, and I won almost all of them.
He made a name for himself by taking on the rich and the powerful. In 1996, he filed a criminal complaint against the then Tamil Nadu Chief Minister, Jayalalitha, which led to her prosecution, conviction, and 4-year jail term.
She has some good qualities. I would not say that she doesn't have. But the problem is that she is surrounded by mafia elements, and therefore she will not be able to come out of that.
In 2008, he exposed the multi-crore 2G scam, implicating both former telecom minister A. Raja and ex-finance minister P. Chidambaram.
डेढ़ घंटे बयान में मैंने ये सिद्ध करने की कोशिश की डॉक्यूमेंट्स के साथ तथ्यों के साथ कि जो दो आरोप राजा के ऊपर कोर्ट ने फैसला किया है जिसको चार्ज फ्रेम करते हैं बोलते हैं वो दोनों चार्ज चिदंबरम पर उतना ही लगता है।
In 2012, he accused Sonia and Rahul Gandhi of committing fraud worth rupees 2,000 crore in the National Herald case.
You think that the Congress president and Rahul Gandhi
will be jailed
in this particular case?
Will be jailed.
And if that doesn't happen?
What do you mean if it doesn't happen? You ask me what will happen, I've told you.
No.
Why should I think of what will not happen when I know what is going to happen?
He targeted Sonia again when the Augusta Westland scam came to light.
Former SIT of CBI, Enforcement Directorate, RAW, IB, Department of Revenue Intelligence. And they should then drop a list of people who have to be interrogated. Sonia Gandhi is first in the list.
Swamy has voiced sharp personal attacks against his political opponents, particularly the Nehru Gandhi family.
Let me tell you, Sonia Gandhi is the biggest coward in this country.
Rahul Gandhi buddhu hai. और वो नालायक है उसको कभी वोट नहीं देंगे
मिस्टर वड्रा should concentrate on staying out of jail instead of making political comments.
If there's Swamy the anti-corruption crusader, there's also the pro-Hindutva champion facet in his personality.
Hindus and Muslims have the same DNA. Since the DNA of the both is the same, it means that we actually both have a common ancestry. And this squares with the fact that most of the Muslims have been forcibly converted.
Do you dislike Muslims?
How could I? I got a son-in-law who is a Muslim.
That's
he
what
has
I
not
find
complained.
So. He hasn't complained.
Yeah, he hasn't That's complained.
Smart. Your son-in-law has no objections to
I
your
know,
views.
I can't say whether he has objections or not, but he hasn't complained to me. The Hindutva of what happened in Gujarat or Babri Masjid is a targeting of another community. And, I was not in favor of that.
In 2016, He filed a plea in the Supreme Court for construction of the Ram Temple at the disputed site in Ayodhya.
And I produced the only argument which is unbeatable argument, that we have a fundamental right to worship.
I had no idea.
And what the Muslims are asking for is a right to property. So, therefore, I have done it without the government.
I've seen this.
Swamy's political leanings have always been to the right. He was elected Rajya Sabha MP 5 times between 1997 and 1999. First on a Jan Sangh ticket, then by the Janata Party. He served as president of the Janata Party until 2013, when he merged his ragtag outfit and joined the BJP. But his combative nature doesn't always win him fans.
Well, I think the comment I've heard most of all is that I'm unpredictable.
Vajpayee asked once Mr. Narasimha Rao, how can you manage this man? He says, depends on how you treat him.
Are you saying, are you happy with the BJP? Of course I'm happy with the BJP. Do you feel proud of being a BJP member? Of course I'm proud to be a BJP member. But I have views. I'm an educated man. I'm bound to have views.
Swamy has openly taken on the BJP on several matters.
I wrote a PM, a 16-page letter with statistics from his own departments to show that there are five storm signals. I said the growth rate is lower than what is being told to and that it is going to decline.
But for all his friction within the party, Swamy is clear where he stands with the top leadership.
The Prime Minister and I have been meeting occasionally and we are of one mind and we have known each other since 1972. I find it very easy to work with Amit Shah because he's as blunt as I am.
What is against me, you see? There's nothing against me. You can't say my age is against me. There are people who can't stand for more than 15 minutes, much younger than me. I mean, these are silly things which are trotted out. But the real reason is that I can't be managed. I have to be persuaded. I have to be explained to. I will not just simply say, in the interest of the party, somebody is doing corruption, I'll keep quiet. I will not keep quiet. That is the
point. I was good.
And that's Subramanian Swamy
it
for
was,
you. In the, all
there
shades
were
of grief.
A couple things I did not know. I did not know all the landmark cases that he won.
Right,
against,
I didn't either.
Fighting against corruption.
Right.
I had no idea he was 80.
I didn't. I think that's what they said at the beginning,
man.
That he's 80. I didn't know that either.
He is a true hero.
Yeah.
And I knew that he was educated in America. I think he had an economics degree from MIT, I think.
Interesting.
I don't know, maybe. I'm probably wrong. I'm usually wrong when I just... off the cuff.
Yeah, we'll find out.
Yeah, very good video. Did you like it?
I did like
it.
Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
Really
I like
it.
That was a good thing.
As far as the Ram Temple, the case that I had no idea that he was behind filing that case.
And hey, guess
and
what?
He
they
said,
won.
It's an unbeatable argument.
It's unbeatable.
Clearly
Apparently
it was.
Apparently it is. Apparently it is.
That was funny.
Now, I have my fingers crossed with AZ India. Satish is working on getting me in contact with some temple people out here.
To talk about the case.
We're going to talk about the case. Right. And we're going to talk about what does it mean to them.
Right.
And I think it could be an interesting discussion. So stay tuned for that.
Right.
I'm hoping to be taping this Saturday on it.
Right.
So
we'll see.
I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
Bye, friends.
Well, hey, everybody. Thanks for watching the video. And if you've gotten this far, you're one of the diehards. And this outro is for you. Ba 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 boom. Ba 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 boom. I'm kidding. That's not the outro. The outro is this. AZ India. AZ India is a group of Desis who live in Phoenix. There's approximately 77,000 Indians living in the Phoenix area. And this is kind of the hub of the cultural center. I met the owner of AZ India, had a meeting with him. His name is Satish, and we are teaming up. He puts on all the Indian movies that are in town. He's in touch with all the restaurants. He's in touch with all the temples. He's in touch with the cricket teams. There may even be an AZ India cricket tournament. And what I want you to do in this outro is I'm going to put a link down there in the description of the video for you to go check out AZ India. And we have resources to help you, right? You want to come to America? We have immigration lawyers that can help you with that. You want to know where you should live, where you could be by, you know, like-minded people, we have that for you. You want to know like where are the good restaurants? We have that for you. We have all these things for you. You need to get on this. You need to go down and subscribe. That is azindia.com, and I'll keep you guys posted. Peace and much love.